Have you shared any video content to your LinkedIn newsfeed? Have you tried uploading directly to LinkedIn? Did you know you can also add subtitles to your videos on LinkedIn? Here's how it's done. So you need to go to the home section, and then where it says share an article, photo or video, click in the box, and then just added a little description for the post, and I'll go for this button, which is the video button. I'll click on that. I'll browse to the video I want to share. LinkedIn autoplay videos. And now I can just go ahead and post if I wish. But first, before that, I've actually got the what's called the SRT, the captions for the video. And what I've done is I've done that in YouTube. So you can create subtitles, go to the subtitle section in YouTube. I'll cover that in other videos on YouTube itself. But suffice to say, you can go to the video manager and download the file you need. So I'll do that. The one I'm looking for is here, so I'll just say edit that. Go to subtitles, click on that. And as these have already been edited, I can effectively just download it as .srt, and that's the only format that's accepted within LinkedIn. So back within LinkedIn, I click on the pencil icon to edit. I'll say select file, and there's the file I just downloaded, so I'll just say open, and I'll now say save. So let's go ahead and click post. You can see it's uploading the content and also the file, the SRT file. As you can see, it's just processing that, so it'll let me know once the video is ready to view. And now that I press play, you can see
news feeds and autoplay.
Without the sound, you can still understand what's going on. I can go into full screen, have a look at it that way. Okay, so you get the picture. It's applied subtitles into the video directly so someone can watch that whilst in the newsfeed. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from Prwilsonmedia, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.